Hey, what's up, guys? So I'm playing with this board again here. It's the 8.4 reel board. Yeah, I'm not sure how much I like these trucks. They're super slippery, a lot wider than I'm used to, and the wheels are way smaller than I'm used to, too. So I thought maybe it would, help me out a little bit, but it's kind of, I feel like I'm losing some of the progression that I've gotten to so far. So I'm gonna keep trying though, keep battling with it, but having so much trouble with just doing 50-50s, just coming up into a stall and trying to lock in and then get back in again without slipping out. I don't know, I'll keep practicing with these, but I may have to go to like bigger wheels, maybe. I'm not sure, but we'll see what I can do.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know about these things. It's like learning to skate all over again. I don't know. Maybe I should have stuck to the smaller board. Or I could just keep practicing, I guess. I don't know. It's a challenge. It's a good one. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a good day.